It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. It's Derry J. It's Derry J. And I came to slay. But what's goody? It's Derry J. It's a beautiful day. I came to slay. Hooray. Okay. Okay.
Hold on, hold on, hold on. What? Let me catch my breath. Yeah. Let me count these checks. What? Flex on my ex.
Yeah.
I don't got no respect.
I don't.
Break up in a text.
What?
Pull up in a G.
Yeah.
T3 fly off in a jet.
But hey guys, it's Derry J and I'm back at it again with another video. So I look bald. I'm back at it again with another video.
Oh, and I look bald.
But that's because today is going to be a wig video. A what? A wig video. Yeah. So I'm going to be opening these two wigs that I got. Okay, let me start by talking about this website. So I got these from Go Beauty NY, which is Go Beauty New York. They're located in New York. And when I tell you this website is amazing, like forget Sam's Beauty, forget whatever all them other websites are. Y'all, I'm feeling like Kelly Sweet, Queen Ajay. I'm feeling like somebody. Time to snatch. Snatchies. I got both of these wigs from Go Beauty New York. This first one, which is the Perm Romance wig. I got this in a number one and I got this for $17.49. Okay. Okay. And then I got the Xenon, whatever you want to call it. I got this in a 1B for $24.04. I got both of these wigs for under $50. So basically, this website is amazing. All you have to do is make an account. And they always have sales. I'm trying to get this up because they have a 30% off for February right now. I know it's the end of February. This is really bad. I'm sorry. But if you look on the website and it's a different month, make sure you guys comment below. And I'll try to keep updating the description box. I don't know if I actually will. But I will try to keep updating the description box. Because, first of all, they always have sales on the site. And then they have an extra sale for the site. So, basically, each dollar you spend is 3 points. And every 300 points is $3, so you can keep adding up and eventually you could probably get a free wig, free shipping, free whatever. And they have free shipping over $49, and they have $59, and they have same day shipping. I ordered these on Monday, got them on Wednesday, and they be having all the wigs that be sold out on every other website. Let's just start off by opening them and see how they look fresh.
Hey, well, lemonade, I was afraid once a nigga graduate would I be okay. So I prayed and I played. It's Rihanna, nigga. My constellation is space. War speed. Double spark, couldn't chase. Nigga,
bath salt. Bite speakers in the face. 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 Bath salt.
So, this is the first one, which is the Xenon wig that is like the baby sister to Yara. Really excited. So, yeah, this is the packaging that it comes in. And it's a Bobby Boss wig. This is a stock card. I do like the other colors, but yeah. And then it shows all the Yara family. So yeah, I guess it is the baby sister. So it comes with a net on it or whatever. Ooh, look at that cut. Baby, look at that cut. So yeah, I have my wig cap and I have my hair braided. No, I have my hair twisted because I'm natural, so when I take this wig off I can wear my hair in a twist out, which is cool beans. So here's the wig fresh out the box with the stock card and everything attached. Here is the wig fresh out the box. You can see the lace is still on here. I'm gonna show you guys inside. So as you can see, there's only one part for the middle, and I don't really see people shifting this. This is a really short wig, so I don't see why you would. There's a comb in the back and two combs in the front. So I'm gonna put this wig on like with the lace on and everything so you guys can really see. Oops. So this is the wig straight out the box, looking super wiggy or whatever. But this cut though. So here it is from the back. Oop. Oop. This is really cute. Since I have long hair, it's just so awesome having short hair sometimes. You know, I really don't need to pluck the part, honestly. But I can add some concealer, cut off the lace, and I'll show you guys what it looks like when I come back, and then I'll get to the next. This wig is Show Poppin'. I absolutely love it, and I knew I was going to love it. This cut is amazing, and for like $25, like, come on now. You couldn't even tell that this is synthetic. Like, I'm telling y'all, I promise I'm gonna do an update on this wig. It looks a little choppy on this side, but maybe it's just because I'm doing that. But like, it's perfect. It's a perfect bob cut. Everything is just perfect. Okay, I really didn't have to do much to this hair. Didn't have to pluck or anything. The part is perfect. Like, if I wanted to put this behind my ears or whatever, I could do that. Like, come on now, Cleopatra. I love it. But yeah, so I really love this wig so much. I will recommend it 100%. Like, I love it so much. So we're gonna get into the next. Okay, and we're back looking bald, but that's okay because we got to go with another wig. Okay, we're gonna open the perm romance wig. This is the Sensationnel. So on the back we have, you know, all the sensational wigs, but this one, I saw Trendy K had this in red, and I really want the red one. Cute. So I got this in the color one. It's a little darker than the Zenin wig. So it comes, ooh, it comes with these little foam things. So your girl got some nice looking curls. So I'm just going to take those out. They're a little dyed. No, they're just gray. So we're just going to take all the stuff out. So look at these curls, girl. Ooh, Beyonce. So here is the wig. Here's the part. You can see the part's kind of, it's kind of small, a little narrow, but it's okay. We're gonna get it together. So in the picture and stuff like that, she wore it in a side part, but we're gonna go with the middle part because I like the middle part better. So we're gonna put this on, looking like, oh no. Yeah, we're gonna have to do a little something because, you know, the curls are bomb, but not like this. I'm not trying to look like Diana Ross right now, okay? But I mean, the curls could be something, and we know this. So right off the bat, the texture is a lot less silky than the Zenin wig. It's like a little bit yakky. But when I tell you, this wig is like really cute already. Yeah, the part goes back pretty far, and there's only the part in the middle, so, or wherever, you know, it's only that one little part. So you can shift the wig, but you can't just part it, which I actually like this better because you can lay your hair exactly how you want it when it's just one part. But look at them curls. So the wig is pretty long. I hear people talking about the ends do, you see how big it is at the top, the ends do get a little shabby. We're gonna fix this wig up, and yeah, we're gonna get this together. Let me show y'all the back first. Look, it moves. Nobody could tell you this was a freaking synthetic wig. Nobody. Okay, so I absolutely love both these wigs. By the way, I didn't mention, this video is not sponsored at all. I bought these wigs with my own money, and even if it was, I would still be giving my honest opinion. I absolutely love these wigs. I recommend them to the fullest. I feel like, for one, they're cheap, like, they're inexpensive, and you can get a million different styles for super, super cheap. Like, I absolutely love synthetic wigs. I'm so glad that these are popping right now because they got color synthetic wigs. They got short, long, curly, straight. Like, they just got all kinds of hair. I love it, and these websites are amazing. But I really recommend Go Beauty New York. I showed you guys the unboxing of everything. They gave me a nice little, you know, mask or whatever. So I absolutely love both of these wigs. I'm going to get a lot of wear out of them. I promise I will. Something you can just throw on, baby. Like, since I'm natural and like I'm doing the no heat challenge right now, this is going to help me so much. So I love these curls. I'm ready for some color now. This just made me really want some color. But yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you guys so much. I'm almost at 8k. Like, probably, but when I upload this, I'll be hopefully at 8k. But if I'm not, I still love y'all, and y'all know this. If you want to join the Dairy Berry gang, Dairy Berry fam, Dairy Berry squad, Dairy Berry like, kill us, hit us, I don't even know But if you just want to be a Dairy Berry, make sure you guys subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you can know when I post. Comment video suggestions down below. And don't forget to please add the discount codes if you check the website and add the month that you're checking it. Because I just really will recommend this website 100%. Like 100%. And the shipping is amazing. I love it. So yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Oh. Hey. Hey. Oh, I'm feeling like Kelly Swained. Feeling like Kelly. Whoa. Bye. I'm off.